Like the first time I started doing comics like more seriously was like around 15, when I started doing like fanzine with some friends. And at the time, the tools I used were mainly markers, because I like the way people ink using a pen. But I didn't have the skill to use it properly. So I used markers imitating the look of the pen. So like doing several strokes and trying to make them look as if it was just one single one. So it was obviously like not the good way of proceeding, because I mean it's a waste of time and it's it doesn't feel like natural, organic. But well, it kind of like allowed me to understand how to balance an image in a way. And at the time, you like most of my struggles were trying to draw properly, like because I wasn't good. I mean, I'm still not good enough, but like I had lots of. I wasn't good at drawing figures or the poses or background, so it was pretty much like getting stressed about trying to draw everything properly in the way I thought, you know, it should be drawn. I think it was when I went to art school, so it started from 18, that I started using pens, because I bought lots of them in Japan, and brushes. And well, it obviously changed the way I work, because it's it took me a time to adjust to the feeling of the pens and everything. And for a time, I kept just drawing with, you know, pen and brush, but the look wasn't great. I mean, there was something missing there. So it was really, I mean, after a lot of time working with those tools, it was when I started preparing Ikigai Giants, which is the one only book that's come out here in the US so far, that I took like, let's say, 1 year to develop like a correct way of working. Well, I mean, because I wasn't like satisfied with the way I worked. So I used, at the time I switched onto like Japanese pens, well again, but like different ones, like they were thinner. And then Japanese brushes made out of raccoon hair. Because I like the normal ones, which are done with, I don't know, like pony hair, whatever. But these raccoon ones are like rougher in a way, so they're rougher. And they have like a different texture. They give a different feeling to the drawing. So for a time, the time I drew Ikigai Giants and afterwards, it was mainly like those Japanese tools. And it's only been recently that I kind of felt that using a pen and having to dip each time the pen in the ink pot, it didn't allow me to go as fast as I wanted to, and somehow I tried to treat myself too much by doing like beautiful lines that went from very thin to very thick. I don't know. It was like too much. So I've gone back to like the average like Sakura pens, which, you know, always have like the same line, but they allow me to work faster. And I'm putting less stress on the quality of the line and more on the way I compose the image, the way I make the shadow with small lines. And so I'm using lately this one plus the Japanese raccoon brushes. And like so far, these are the tools that are allowing me to get closer to what I want, or get closer to the way. Get to a point in which, like, from what I think and what I get on paper, it's kind of closer than it used to be, in a way. So I've been using the screen tones for quite a long time, especially at the time in which I didn't have a computer, so you had to do everything by hand. But for Ikigai Giants, I use Photoshop. Because, well, first, like, it's quite a lot of money to buy the screen tones, you know, in a big quantity. It takes a lot of time to stick them, to cut them in the good shape, and then when you scan the page afterwards, you sometimes get the moire effect. So I thought, like, it's a waste of time and money. So I used Photoshop because it was kind of like the fastest way to know what I was going to get once I printed the book. And I used gray tones because I wasn't good enough doing plain black and white pictures, so I needed gray tones in order to separate the layers or create moods. So, well, on the one hand, I love black and white movies, so like I use lots of the light work I learned by watching those movies, but then it was for some reason also like because I wasn't skilled enough to do just black and white.